The swearing-in ceremony was presided by Senior Magistrate Gary Unjo at the Constitutional Law Reform Commission headquarters. Newly sworn-in Commissioner and Member for North Bougainville, William Nakin, committed to ensure constitutional and legal changes are meaningful and helpful for citizens to realize their true identities as Papua New Guineans. Dr. Queer Ayus, an experienced lecturer of social works at UPNG, said the CLRC has a big role to play for the legal system to be efficient.
In the midst of issues such as COVID-19, GBV, one of the agendas that is most talked about by everyone, those are cross-cutting issues. In order to address those and to make the society just and fair, we need to address them by law, and other also in consideration with other social impact.
Chairman of the CLRC and member for WIWEC, Kevin Isifo, congratulated the new commissioners and the CLRC for accomplishing the third directive principle of the Constitution, which is the national sovereignty and self-reliance, and the CLRC inquiry on constitutional changes. Frida Kana, TV1 News.